For a side plank with a knee tuck, we'll start in a side plank position. You can have your feet stacked, you can have them crossed, you can have one knee on the ground, and your top leg straight. It is up to you. But regardless, you're gonna get into that perfect side plank position with your shoulders stacked, hips stacked, arm up and over your head. We'll lift our top leg up. We'll bring our knee and our elbow together. Holding your side plank as your arm and leg move. Inhale out. Exhale in.